possession of drugs is a felony. If it is controlled substances such as cocaine, heroin, opioids, anything for which you don't have a prescription, it's going to be a felony. The only drug possession that's going to be a misdemeanor is under 20 grams of marijuana.